repository. They're all about to tear the ass out of the chief police. Cops on the street will be highly motivated to bring you down.
Well,
you don't need to worry
for
about
me to accept the carnival, you have to follow this.
Oh shit! So almost blew you up, then you know that, right? Oh my god, get in the car, devil! Shit, shit, I'm getting dead. Dead as hell. Sounds like someone's got their mind on, lol. Yeah, sorry, we're always in the gutter, Galactosaur. If you unfortunately don't like the gutter, you're probably in the wrong stream. My bot is called Gutterbot, in case you haven't already noticed. Nikki, welcome back! How you doing today, Walpole? I heard you over in Davis's. What? You're just like completely gone sideways.
Yeah, no, she didn't say hi back.
Hey? She didn't say hi to me, did she?
Well,
Galactosaur, thank you for the
4
your armies, balls. I didn't hear you say that she said hello, otherwise I would have.
Oh,
we always have our mind
so
in the gutter, Galactosaur. That's why we call this stream 18 plus, because sometimes we talk about titties and ass, and Devil's music taste is a little in the gutter.
Whoa. There we go.
And unfortunately, I like singing it as well, which makes it worse sometimes. But welcome everybody. How are you? Whoa! The lag is real. My goodness, she's totally dirty. Okay, teleporting doesn't work when you're just flipping your car around in the same spot, okay? You should teleport us to where we need to go. It would be better. Alright?
I'll say, yeah. Devil knows all about flying in vehicles.
Yeah, Devious does it to me all the time. You're just like, literally, you're going sideways through fences. Like, I know you're the Drift King and you think you're amazing, but dude, you don't take down fences sideways, okay?
We're airborne and moving in. Over.
After this.
Hell, I'm a freak too. Well, welcome to Gutter. You are amazeballs. You'll fit right in. We just try not to get it too wild, if that makes sense, because sometimes it can get too wild. But we're good about talking titties and ass and stuff. We're all pure. Yeah, Beth's pure. Driving in my car. I'm a freaky Gemini. Ooh, nice.
Whoa.
I'm Aquarius.
Aquarius.
I'm a water baby, apparently.
I'm a Libra.
A Libra? You're like you're a pad or a tampon? That's nice. You stop ladies from bleeding. It's kind of sweet.
Hey, I gotta do what I gotta do.
Oh, no, I'm not. We know you're not. Taurus, nice. Nice. But we are family here, Galactosaur, and we make sure that if you do talk about anything you think is, like, it could be funny and stuff, we're totally against getting, we're for getting rid of all bullying, sexism, gender discrimination, all of that stuff, okay? We just like to have a little fun. Libra, I know, right, Top Chief? And you're a Taurus, you're Leo, yes. Oh, Beth's a Leo. Why did you love while saying Beth is pure devil? Because she's so pure. She's as pure as a white dress on my wedding day. Lols. I didn't even wear white, that's why I'm laughing at that too, FYI. Love, I know what you're saying. Oh!
What'd you wear?
Hey guys, it's Devil here. I really hope you enjoyed my video today. Make sure you slap that like button on the ass and subscribe to my channel. Enjoy and stay frosty. Peace!